you are aware, electricity or power is an enabler to the Big Four agenda. Without electricity, I don't think what my colleague John Michel has mentioned would have been possible. The data center, all whatever the investors who will be coming here, the first priority they will be looking for is, do we have power? And then, do we have reliable power? Therefore, I want to say I'm happy that today we are commencing the work of the substation, and we have been told it's one of the best substations ever. And I want to say the next few years, Konsa will be the economic hub of Kenya. I want to say that, and I'm really happy that the leadership of this place welcomed this project. Giving 5,000 acres is not easy. And today I'm here, nobody wants to say this belongs to me. It belongs to all of us, isn't it? I'm really very honored and grateful, Mheshimiwa, because if we bring in politics, this project which will transform the lives of the people around here and the whole entire Kenya will not be realized. In the next few years, there will be an airport here.
The government is investing, and we're very happy that also the locals are investing. And I'm calling on the business community, take time to come and actually invest. In the next few months, we have other investors coming from overseas. They've taken a lot of time to study and understand what Konsa has to offer. And I don't want Kenyans to be left behind. It is happening. And you know, the best litmus test for whether a program or a project is taking off is usually the members of parliament. None of them have said things are not happening. In fact, they are very happy and they are welcoming you. So there's a lot of activity. And so I thank the president, because without his support, we would not have got the budgets that we have. Without his support, the vision and the twinning and many things that are going on here would not have happened. And so we're very pleased with the support that he has given us, the support of the local community, and now the support of most of my colleagues in cabinet.